Prentice, I see you've touched down on Alderaan, Jaysa Wilson's home planet where Noman Carr found her. Excellent. You will discover everything you can about this Padawan and destroy everyone she loves there.
It is a certainty.
I hope your results will confirm your confidence. Unfortunately, with the civil war for the Alderaanian throne raging, your contact, Duke Kendo of House Thule, has become unreliable. Kendo was supposed to find Jaysa Wilson's family for you, but it seems he's distracted. You must undistract him.
I will handle it.
Kendo is a political creature. The consequences of failing me are abstract for him. Once they are made concrete, he'll cooperate. You'll find him in the House Thule executive chambers. Make haste.
You lack patience, Duke Kendo. There are standard procedures that must be adhered to.
Your disregard for our family rules is appalling. You are an abomination. Goodbye, cousin.
Fools. They won't be feeling much of anything for long.
Duke Kendo, Darth Barriss sent me.
What? You're not on my schedule. I don't appreciate being interrupted. Barriss isn't even on my radar, Sith. I have a war to wage and personal ambitions to achieve here.
I'm here to adjust your radar.
A threat? You see these Sith I have attending me? Your corpse will be my message to your master. Femres, make this intruder a distant memory, will you?
I'm sorry, Duke Kendo. We are assigned to protect you and support your interests in the struggle for Alderaan. But we serve the Emperor first, and we will not cross Darth Barriss or his apprentice.
It's good to know some people have respect.
We consider you an ally, friend.
Okay. That was unexpected. It seems I may have been hasty regarding your master's needs. How can I make amends?
You can start by bowing to me, too.
Of course. Consider it a small demonstration of my repentance. I pledge the same level of focus that had me so absorbed in my own work. I pledge myself to your directives, and as I aid you, perhaps you'll be moved to help me in mine.
I'd say there's a very good chance of that.
Then you can consider me extremely motivated. As I recall, Darth Barriss wanted information on a young Alderaanian girl who was taken off-planet to train with Jedi Master Noman Carr. I was to locate her family so that you could, well, send the girl a message.
That is my understanding.
The truth is, information about this girl is difficult to come by. I managed only one lead. Noman Carr's Padawan fits the description of the former handmaiden of a noblewoman in House Alder named Lady Renata. I've questioned her already, but Renata is protected by House Alder's greatest champion. The man has never met his match in melee.
He's never met me.
If I may, once you've eliminated her protector and gotten what you need, I would personally be very indebted if you'd arrange to have Lady Renata brought to us for questioning.
I'll take it under consideration.
All right. I just hope the mood strikes you. While House Alder is a small player on Alderaan, it is affiliated with House Organa. Therefore, Lady Renata's estate is in hostile territory and very well defended. Be cautious.
Be ready for my return.
I do hope to see you soon. Until then...
My lady, we have intruder.
Lady Renata, I seek the family of your former handmaiden, Jaysa Wilson.
What's this nonsense you're spouting? I don't know what you're talking about.
Lady, let me kill this Sith like the last one Duke Kendo sent.
Windred, you don't need my permission to kill an enemy that comes barging through my door. Make it fast.
Stand down, Windred, or you're dead.
Sith got it wrong. I make you dead. I... sorry.
This can't be. I'm sorry I ordered him to kill you, Sith. I hope you don't hold it against me. You see, I've been fending off Duke Kendo's advances for some time, and I just assumed you were here for him. If you're not working for the Duke, I'll gladly cooperate. You mentioned a girl, yes? Jace or someone?
My patience has just about run out.
No, wait. Give me a moment. I was aware of the young handmaiden who left Alderaan with the Jedi Master. And I did hear the name Jace of Wilsum, but you're mistaken. I didn't know her. The girl never served me.
It seems I've been misinformed.
I'm sure Duke Kendo will double his efforts to help you find what you seek. The Duke congratulates you on your impressive venture into House Alday. I'm here to take the fair lady to him.
No! Don't let him take me to that pig! I do know who the girl worked for. I'll tell you all I can, if only you'll keep me from Duke Kendo.
You have my attention.
Then we are agreed. Good. Before she left with the Jedi, Jaysa Wilsum was the handmaiden of Giselle Organa of House Organa. They were inseparable. Before the war, Giselle was an aristocrat, like myself. Now she leads the Organan troops against House Olgo.
That's not a lot to go on.
But that's as close as I can get you to Jaysa. Giselle can tell you the rest.
The Duke will know where to find Giselle Organa, and how to reach her. If you let me deliver Lady Renata to him, I'm sure Kendo will happily shed light on the situation for you.
I never intended to keep her safe.
I thought by telling you what I know, you'd show mercy!
Your destiny lies with the Duke, woman. Be nice to him, and maybe he'll treat you well. I meant what I said. I'm sure Kendo can help you find and confront Giselle. You should consult with him on it.
Be sure he's prepared when I get there.
Of course, friend. I will see you at House Thule. Come, Renata. Time to face your fate.
And a terrible fate it will be.
You return. I'm beside myself with appreciation for delivering Lady Renata for me. She will prove to be most useful.
Anything for House Thule.
You will forever be cherished here. So, Fimrest tells me the lead was fruitful. Although Lady Renata was not the gold's mistress, she knew who was. Giselle Organa. I should say, General Giselle Organa. Now you have to track her down, which poses a bit of a problem.
I haven't met a problem my lightsaber can't solve.
Well, let's discover a way to put it to use here, eh? Giselle Organa leads the Organa War against House Olgo. Her headquarters is protected by an impenetrable force field. No firepower can breach it. The force field allows Giselle and her advisors to be stationed very close to the front and maintain a more hands-on command.
There's got to be a way to penetrate the force field.
Well, that is the task that faces us. Wait! Yes! A force field needs power to maintain itself, yes? So, if we manage to cut the power... And I bet I know exactly where Giselle is getting her juice. If I'm right, you could just walk through the front door.
Sounds very promising.
Almost all the power on Alderaan is supplied by the planetary generator. Giselle must be piggybacking the system to power her force field. Several of my fellows do this to maintain their special security needs. A precise charge at the generator will force failsafes to fire. The planet won't miss a beat. But ancillary systems, like Giselle's force field, will have to be manually reset, which could take some time.
What's your assessment of the Duke's plan, Captain?
It's sound, my lord. If the force field operates on an emergency power tap, when the system transfers to backup sources, the tap will have to be re-engaged.
Your man knows his stuff. Fimres, fetch a 7-stroke-7 detonator from my arms cabinet there, and give it to our friend.
As you wish.
The Alderaan power generator is located above the Strait Valley, and it boasts the planet's most advanced security systems. You'll have to fight your way in, set the charge, then fight your way out before the boom. It won't be easy.
Consider me warned.
Once you've detonated the generator, you'll still have to wade through Giselle's surrounding army and invade her headquarters before her force field is reset. I'll be eagerly tracking your progress. Good luck.
Our standing army outside is being wiped out. Someone or something is on its way here.
My technicians almost have the force field reset, but we're still a sitting duck.
There have been several assassinations of House Thule officials whose security systems were down by the generator explosion. In my opinion, House Ulgo is behind all this.
Your opinion is about to change. I'm here for information on Jaysa Wilson's family.
Intruder!
Giselle, get behind me.
None of you panic. I'll handle this. Sith, did I hear you right? You've perpetrated all this in search of my former handmaiden?
I doubt you would have taken my call.
It might have worked. I'm a practical woman. You have decimated my forces outside. They were to be deployed to secure a part of my front that's about to fall. Now I have no reinforcements. You seek information only I have, and my front needs bolstering. Perhaps we can help each other.
I'll kill your entourage one by one until you give me what I want.
Go ahead. I'm not a commander with a soft heart. My actions are always dictated by the big picture. Kangrel, Prynne, and Blanks knew the risks of serving a general. It will be a waste of effort to kill them. Even if you destroy my flea of a servant, you'll still get nothing from me, unless you agree to defend my front from Ulgo.
I will not back down.
This isn't working, Sith. I am not so easily broken. No, stop! Please!
Blanks is my lover. I'll tell you everything. Just please don't kill him. Jaysa Wilson's parents are servants in Castle Organa. They are stationed on the Central Tower. Here, take this. It's a passkey that will gain you entry to their chamber. Just please stop choking Blanks.
Your man gets to live.
Blanks, I'm sorry. It's going to be all right now.
As ruthless as you are, Sith, I am grateful for your mercy. Still, I hope invading Castle Organa proves to be your undoing.
I'm sure it will be a challenging fight.
Please. You got what you wanted. Just go.
General Jessa's warning was true. The Sith has come for us.
Men, rally around me. The fight is upon us. I didn't think a single assailant could make it through Castle Organa's defenses all the way here to us.
I didn't even break a sweat.
Consider yourself warned, Sith. You will not harm Parvin and Gregor Wilson. I vow it.
I disavow it.
Please, if we really are the cause of all this death, I want to know why.
Fine. Say your piece, Sith. I'm not going anywhere. and I will protect them, no matter what.
It's going to be fun, acquainting you with reality.
Please, no more bloodshed. If there's something you want from us, I'm willing to listen.
Gregor, this has to do with Jaysa. I just know it.
Yes, I'm here because of your daughter.
I knew she shouldn't have gone with the Jedi. Now the Empire is hunting her. Sith, Jaysa was our life. She was going to marry Organa Nobility so that we would no longer have to be servants.
When she left, we sacrificed that dream. We don't know anything about Jaysa now. We were told we would probably never see her again. We are mere servants. What could you want with us?
I'm here to deliver you from servitude.
You want to help us?
Gregor, the Sith is toying with us before killing us.
Heed your wife's warning, Gregor Wilsom. Sith are devious and demented.
Is that what you mean, Sith? By killing us, you end our life of servitude? Can't you spare us?
You'll survive the day if you become my subjects.
What do you mean by this? What is to happen to us if we do as you say?
I'll see to it that you live like kings.
Dirty, no good Cretan!
Barvan, Jaysa has gone off to a life of discipline and detachment. We are unlikely to ever see her again. The Sith is offering us a way out of this, a way to live.
Jaysa is sensitive, Gregor. She will feel our betrayal. It will fester in her. Don't you see? This Sith is banking on that.
Did you hear me say you'll live like kings?
My wife can't see the big picture. You offer a choice between death or pledging ourselves to our daughter's enemy. I choose that Parvin and I live in the arms of the Empire, and I trust that my daughter will understand and remain strong.
Your wife has to agree as well.
Please, my sweet, stand with me on this.
My place is with you, Gregor. As long as we're alive, there's hope.
We are in agreement. We shall embrace the Empire. Tell us what happens next.
The Empire's capital planet awaits your arrival.
I'm so glad you've all found an accord. But there's still the matter of you being our enemy, Sith. Not only will I not allow the Wilsons to do this, but you had yourself a killing spree getting here. That can't go unpunished.
I was hoping you'd say that. I'd rather slaughter them.
No! I've never seen a Sith kill that way so quickly. I had no time to intervene. My confidence and ego made me lax and led to their deaths. My failure will only be remedied by bringing you to justice.
Don't worry. Your shame ends now.
Apprentice, the Sith Fenris who attends Duke Kendo was able to patch me through to you directly. Excellent. I am seeking an update. News of your search for Jaysa Wilson's family has reached me, and I am quite concerned.
What news have you heard, my lord?
Duke Kendo contacted me to tell me that you have been busying yourself with personal exploits and disregarding my mission.
What exactly did he say about me?
In a moment. First, the more important subject. Tell me you found the family of Noman Kar's Padawan. Tell me they have been taken care of.
She no longer has a family.
Then all is well. Good. No doubt the Padawan is twisting with grief. You eclipse my greatest hopes for you and prove you belong at my side. Which makes my susceptibility to Duke Kendo's gossip about you all the more foolish.
You said it. I didn't.
I have learned to follow all roads to their conclusion. So when I hear something alarming, I always pursue it. First off, Kendo said that you set an explosion that caused the death of several Thule dignitaries.
That was his doing, not mine.
It must be politically advantageous for him to disavow his role in such a thing. Kendo also said that you had the general of Organa's military forces at your mercy, and you spared her, suggesting that you're a traitor.
Doing so expedited my mission.
Well, I do not care about the trivial war on Alderaan. All that matters to me is that your mission is complete. For whatever reason, the man has taken it upon himself to slander you. I have no further use for Duke Kendo. Punish him however you please. If it were me, he'd pay severely.
Looks like it's time for a bloodbath.
Do what you will, but quickly. Until we destroy the threat of Jaysa Wilson, nothing else is important.
Come in. I heard of your success, and I'm so very pleased for you.
Cut the antics, Kendo.
Is there a problem?
Barriss told me you called me a traitor and blamed me for the murder of your fellow Thules.
Oh, I see. How awkward for me. Allow me to explain. I realized when you blew up the power generator, several of my rivals would be exposed. So I seized the opportunity to eliminate them. I had company when I was speaking with your master, and I needed to keep my fellow house members blind to my maneuvering.
That is a lie. You contacted Barriss yourself, alone.
Lying to me was your last mistake.
I only wanted Barriss to know that I was looking out for him. It was harmless. I knew you would succeed, and all Barriss would care about was that. Please. Please don't kill me. Fimbres, you and your men are assigned to me. If I am attacked, you must defend.
If Darth Barriss's apprentice decides you die, we will not intercede.
Kendo's going to die. You can count on that.
It will be a pleasure to be relieved of this assignment. Can we help at all?
I don't need any help.
No! You're supposed to protect me!
He was a sad and twisted waste of space. Serving him was torture.
I can imagine.
Now we report back to our master on the Council. We will be paying attention to your exploits. Farewell.
Alderaan under your boot, apprentice. I am incredibly impressed. The planet will feel the sting for years to come.
I am your humble servant, Master.
Noman Kar's Padawan can no longer hide in anonymity. I am pleased. By rooting out this Jaysa Wilson's parents, you have reached across the galaxy to strike a sharp blow at our enemies. Every lead followed perfectly. Every planet ravaged. Our adversary is growing antsy, I can feel it. Expect news soon. Barriss out.
My lord, I thought it prudent not to interrupt Darth Barriss. We received a recorded transmission. It is queued when you are ready.
Sith, I'm Jaysa Wilson. My master, Noman Kar, has no idea I'm sending this message. Let's be real. We both know this isn't about us.
Ah, the hunted seeks the hunter.
Our masters pretend otherwise, but this is personal. You and I are only pawns in their private war, and those I care about are caught in the middle. It has to stop.
Wow, gotta give it to her. She sure got guts.
She certainly does.
I appreciate directness. Your brutal actions have my attention, but this passive-aggressive foolishness is intolerable. This message includes coordinates where I'll be waiting in my ship. Let's discuss this face-to-face. No more nonsense.
What do you think of that, Captain?
It could be a trap, my lord. Noman Kar may have put her up to it.
Hey, don't listen to Captain Paranoid here. I don't think it's a trap. I trust her.
Thanks for the input, Vet.
The coordinates are set, my lord.
We can rendezvous with her ship whenever you give the word.
You're never gonna guess what I've been doing. No, don't try. I'll tell you. In between jumps, I've been checking holo frequencies, and I found the old gang. They're on Nar Shaddaa. They weren't leaving messages for me in the old spots. I thought they got themselves caught, or dead, or something.
Are you thinking of going back to your old life?
What? Are you worried I'll leave you?
Old gang's been on the run since I've been gone. Apparently our mysterious informant for the Korriban job was that scumsucker Kata Bliss.
Bliss sure got revenge for the job we pulled on him. Fake mission, fake cover story. I'm thrown in the slave pens. And he hits the gang hard.
So you could say he was our matchmaker?
You are so weird. Once they escaped the mercenaries, Taunt and what's left of the old gang spent their last credits tracking Kata Bliss's movements. That Duro snake has managed to get his hands on the Star of Kalaun. It's a priceless piece of Twi'lek history. I want to get it back.
Tell me where we're going, and I'm with you.
You're fantastic!
Kata Bliss is at the spaceport on Nar Shaddaa, trying to line up a buyer.
I'll send a message that we're coming. Make us out to be interested buyers. Oh, and I'll tell the gang to get ready to receive the artifact. Bliss has some famous Kalish bodyguard they call the Virus working for him these days. But that's not gonna worry you, is it?
Lak apajam kamgam. Amka nemnang. Ampa nemnang memua inok. Raka kemu amkam nemnu. Namgan bak umnok kijak.
What did you call me?
No, not possible.
Laboram amka. Mamni nikad. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
Perhaps you mistake me for someone else. I am a master of the Force.
Umnuk kipum.
I hear.
Ibegap gamka, gakyum. Glak nimo amya galak.
I don't understand what's happening. Am I supposed to be intimidated? Amused?
Kata Bliss, you have exploited my people, stolen our artifacts, and committed numerous crimes against Twi'leks the galaxy over.
Kama nahimya nak aka. Manalak laki napi kibaraka.
We're full up on ugly.
Kata Bliss, you have exploited my people, stolen our artifacts, and committed numerous crimes against Twi'leks the galaxy over.
Umnuk inu memnu, amka kam mem, perolak palak.
Return the Star of Kalaun. Promise to reform, and we may show mercy.
Inik maraka, nayanaram, kam kalu amka manik.
Grab the Star of Kalaun. We can meet the old gang here on Nar Shaddaa. They'll make sure the star ends up in a museum. In Twi'lek hands.
Well, look who the Ak Dog dragged in.
Taunt! Guys!
And this must be the handsome Sith you've been seeing the galaxy with. Impressive.
Had I known how beautiful you were, I would have brought Vett for a reunion sooner.
Oh, he's a smooth one. First things first, though, yes?
The Star of Kalaun is in the case, authentic and undamaged.
Chikta Hopa!
Got that right. Most important single blow for Twi'lek pride. All you, Vett.
You've done something great for your people here.
Cha'amo into Otman Gisa. Mitisa Tabarena?
Here. It's every credit we could scrape together. And don't worry, we should be able to sweet-talk the museum into getting us some of that back.
Oh no, I know you guys. You won't even be eating. You have to buy equipment, bribe fees. We don't need your credits, do we?
They are your people. It's your choice.
Then I say keep the credits. Have a big dinner for me. Get some new gear.
Kunto Kororja.
No,
I've found a place. I'm gonna stay put for a while, but I'll keep in touch.
You don't have to leave right away, do you? What do you say we let Vet and the boys catch up for a while?
Of course. Maybe we should give them some time alone.
Oh my. Sith really can read minds. Be good, kids. We'll be back.
Have fun.
Stukasun kanji tabutaya.
I missed you guys. I'll say hello whenever I can.
Be well, love. I'll miss you.
Watch your back out there, kid.